now with that accused Oscar thief facing charges for trying to steal actress Frances McDormand's Oscar. He appeared in court on Wednesday, and now we're learning more about his past. ABC's Paula Ferris got those details for us.
Good morning, Robin. A question for you. What kind of thief would make a Facebook video bragging about their brand new Oscar? Well, that is the argument Terry Bryant's attorney is making, saying his client wasn't trying to steal it. It was simply a stunt.
Overnight, accused Oscar bandit Terry Bryant.
Who wants to tell me congratulations?
Congratulations!
Where's the Jimmy Kimmel party at?
Released from jail without bail, but with a stern warning.
If you are late to court or fail to appear, you can be confident that a bench officer will issue a warrant for your arrest.
Appearing in court on Wednesday, Bryant sporting a blue jumpsuit, a far cry from the tuxedo he was wearing on Sunday night, pleading not guilty to stealing Frances McDormand's Best Actress Oscar. A felony in California.
There's a difference between holding an Oscar and what he's charged with, so that will play out in court.
This morning, questions are swirling about how Bryant, a man with a lengthy criminal record, including charges of burglary and assault, had a legitimate ticket to the governor's ball in the first place. The Associated Press published this video of Bryant walking into the party at the same time as McDormand. No one appears to check for a ticket.
I love you.
It all started on Sunday night. Bryant was streaming his appearance at the exclusive Oscars after party, catered by celebrity chef Wolfgang Puck. It was live on Facebook.
What's up, baby boys and baby girls?
Just moments after McDormand received her engraved statue.
Look at baby. My team got this tonight.
He was posing for cameras, pretending it was his own.
Look at, I got this. This is mine.
But thanks to Wolfgang's eagle-eyed photographer, the man with the statue didn't get too far from the ball.
I'd do anything to catch the guy who did it.
The LAPD telling ABC News the photographer did not recognize Bryant as a recipient from the award show and believed he was in possession of a trophy which did not belong to him, adding he then followed Bryant and took the Oscar from him. Now that photographer simply walked up to Bryant and took the statuette without any resistance. He then notified security, who apprehended Bryant. Now, in order to prove felony grand theft, the prosecution needs to show that Bryant was planning on leaving with that Oscar.
But how did he actually get into the party?
That's a good question, Robin, and a lot of people have that question. But this guy, Terry Bryant, was a known party crasher. You can see on his many social accounts that he's walked red carpets, he's posed with awards, he just went to the SAG Awards. But the LAPD said he had a legit ticket to the to the party, so he got in. But he didn't leave with the Oscar.
But was he trying? That's the big question.
That's the question.
Thank you, Paula.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.